today we're going to be talking about the different kinds of songs that you would feel with national pride for. So probably many of you have heard the national anthem. If you don't, here's just a little snippet of what it sounds like. Many of you probably know who the singer is. It's Ariana Grande. Just to give you guys an idea or to remind you what the national anthem looked like or sounded like. And so I was wondering, like, what were some feelings that you may have had while listening to the song, or like, what was your favorite part of the song? If you remember, like, a certain part, what would that be?
I like how it's about bravery and how our nation stands for justice and also courage. Mm-hmm.
I like the part that we almost got to, right? Like the climax.
That's a pretty cool part. And so, if you were to ask your grandparents what they thought of this song, what do you think they would say? Or what feelings do you think they would have about hearing this song in comparison to you?
They take a lot of pride in our country, especially my grandpa came here. Like, he traveled here, so, like, he's, like, I feel like the freedom's really important to them. Mm-hmm.
To compare these two songs, we're going to listen to two other songs from the Civil War that was used to talk about the different pride that the Union and the Confederacy had. And if you don't really remember what the Union is or the Confederacy was, the Union was up in the north and the Confederates were in the south. And they were both fighting against, or fighting for slavery. The Union was fighting for or against slavery while the South was fighting against slavery. They both sing the same song, however, the songs have a different kind of tune. So I will play both, just a small snippet of both of those songs, just so that you can hear the difference between the two of them. So this is the Union, and remember the Union is up in the north. That was the Union version, and then this is the Confederate version. So that was from the Confederacy. So what were some things that you noticed the difference between the two of those songs? So what was, like, the tone of the first song in comparison to the second song, or was it different in tempo or any of those things?
So the first one was in major key. Mm-hmm. It was major. Mm-hmm. And then the second one was more minor.
Mm-hmm. One was faster than the other. Mm-hmm.
And so,
I
based on like the different views that based on the different views and based on the different tempos of those songs. They're both called The Battle Cry of Freedom. What do you think the union was thinking with like the more upbeat version of the song, and what do you think that the Confederates were thinking with the more like slower tempo song?
Emotion-wise, well, Confederates end up losing, right? Maybe because it wasn't going their way, or it was happy.
So, as that's basically like the whole lesson. So, okay.
So, did you understand the goals of the lesson? Yes. What were they? They're teaching. She's teaching the students about history and about pride through different songs. It also could teach students about like the Civil War times. At the end of this lesson, what will students be able to do? Yeah, just again, have more understanding of the Civil War and the kind of people that sang these songs and the event.
What other subjects were integrated in the lesson? Definitely like history and music, obviously. And then what was the music portion of the lesson? It was, she was playing different songs and comparing the tempo and the beat and all the fun stuff. Did it fit with the other integrated subjects? Yes, completely.
And what's the lesson
you took
for today? Yes, it's been great. So they're learning about history, it's a little bit more like comprehension. And I don't think the lesson needs to be adjusted. We did a good like introducing it to them and making sure they remembered it and playing songs and kind of showing them both sides to it.
Maybe
talking about both sides.
Yeah.
More history lesson to make.
Yeah. Yes. And then one thing you did well, I liked how you asked us questions. Kind of just so that you weren't just telling us this is how it is, this is how they felt, but you asked us